Oke, okay, halaman 39 ya, page 39. Alright, unit 5, the title is places, judulnya places. Oke, okay, bagian yang pertama, the first part, sebelum kita masuk ke bagian yang pertama, coba perhatikan ya unit ini. What we are going to study in this unit adalah, what we are going to study in this unit is number one, to talk about, we are going to illustrate, yeah, or to explain, to describe a town. Kita akan menguraikan tentang waktu, tentang kota, a town, sebab a town. How to tell, we describe a town. And number two, we are going to talk about hotels and hostel. And number three, we are going to talk about ask about and say where places are. Jadi nomor satu menjelaskan tentang sebuah kota. Nomor dua berbicara tentang hotel dan hostel. Dan yang ketiga bertanya, ya ask about, bertanya dan menjelaskan. Ya, di mana sesuatu tempat itu berada, ya. Di mana adanya suatu tempat, ya. Suatu tempat itu adanya di mana. Oke, kita mulai ya. Nah, untuk bagian yang pertama, for the first place, the first part, coba perhatikan buku, coba buka buku kalian yang halaman ini. Kalau kita mulai ini kan ada bagian pertama nih, getting started. This getting started, ini getting started. And look at the explanation ya. Lihat, look at the instruction. Instruksinya adalah look at the picture of a hotel. Lihat gambar ini katanya ini gambar ini ya. Gambar in this book ini katanya hotel. Ya. They say it is a hotel. Ya. Nah, terus think the things you think are in each room. Ini ada tiga ruangan. There are three rooms. One, two, three. Ya. Nah, pertanyaannya perintahnya the instruction is tick the things you think are in the room. Kasih tanda centang. Ya, you give kasih tanda centang pada kata atau ya kepada kata yang menurut kalian ada di dalam ruangan ini, di dalam hotel ini. Ya. Kalau enggak ada kalian kasih tanda silang. Oke. Okay. When there is, yeah, when there is a bed, give a tick. Kalau ada bed, kasih tick. And when there is no, give a cross. Yeah, kasih tanda silang. Okay, I give you 1 minute. Saya mau kasih kalian waktu 1 menit untuk mengerjakannya. Ya. Setelah itu, after that, we are going to talk about it. Kita akan discuss. We will discuss this. Yeah, we are going to talk about it. Okay, you can do it now. Okay. Finish.
Hello.
Hello.
All right, number one. Okay, number one. Okay. Okay, number one. Did you see a bat?
Yeah.
Okay. Berarti we give a tick, yeah. Tick. A bat. Do you see a chair? Do you see a chair? Ada kursi? Ada kursi? No?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, berarti cross. You give a cross. And then do you see a TV? Do you see a TV?
No.
No TV. Okay. And then do you see a phone? Telephone. No, yeah? No, no telephone. A computer. Do you see a computer?
No.
No, no computer. Picture. Did you see a picture?
No.
No. Okay, now let's check it out. Let's check. Find out. Let's find out what's the answer. Yeah. Yeah, there will be a dialogue between a man and a woman talking about this place. Okay, check your answer, yeah? Check your answer. All right.
Track 2.37. What do you think's in each room?
Well, a bed.
Yes, and maybe a chair?
Not sure. The room's very small.
Maybe there's a TV on the wall?
Maybe, yes. No phone or computer. People have their own.
Yeah. Maybe there are pictures on the wall.
I don't think so. The room's around.
Oh, yes. You're right. No pictures. That's a bad thing.
Yes. And the rooms are very small.
But they are very unusual. And there's nothing to do, only sleep. That's a good thing.
Yes. What other buildings are near these rooms? Maybe a restaurant?
Yes, I hope there's a restaurant. And a building with showers, too.
Yes, they need that.
Would you like to stay in this hotel?
Yes, I think so. Maybe one night. I like different places. Would you like to stay here?
No, the rooms are too small. I like big rooms with everything I need.
Ah, okay.
Okay, itu ya jawabannya ya. So, there is a TV, there is a bed, and then there is a chair, and then there is a chair. There is a bed, and then there is no chair. Yeah, there isn't a chair, and then there isn't a TV, and then there isn't a phone, and then there isn't a computer, and there isn't a picture. Nothing is there. Ya, nggak ada apa-apanya. Hanya tempat tidur doang. Oke? Okay? Sekarang kita, we are going to talk about the hotel. Okay. Talk about the question. Kalau, what do you think? Yeah? What do you think about the hotel? Anggaplah itu hotel ya. Yeah? You think it is a hotel. What do you think about the hotel?
Is it good or bad? Is it good or bad? Ini hotelnya bagus apa jelek? Is it good hotel or bad hotel? Ayo, jawab. Oke, silakan dilihat. You can see this. Is it a good hotel or not? Hello, what?
I don't know.
Ya, jawab. Oke, ayo. Apa yang bagusnya? What do you think? What are the good things? Apa yang bagusnya hotel itu? Ada nggak? Kalau nggak ada, bilang nggak ada. Nothing. Nggak ada yang bagus. Nggak ada bagus-bagusnya. Ya, bagus. What do you think? Apanya yang bagus hotel ini ya? Bentuknya aja ya. Bentuknya unik ya. The shape is unique, but it is not good. Sekarang saya begini nanya kalian, I would like to ask you a question. Do you want to stay there? Kalian mau ngangin aku sini?
No.
You cannot do anything, ya. Yeah? You cannot do nothing. Ada yang bisa dilakukan di sini. Only sleeping. What you can do is only sleeping. You cannot, bahkan even if you want to sleep, the bed tempat tidurnya kecil kali. The bed is very small. Ya. Yeah? Kalau kalian yang tinggi, kalian yang panjang, padahal nggak usah tidur lah di situ. Kalau kalian panjang, gimana kalian tidur itu? Can you sleep there? Bisa nggak tidur itu? Ya kan? Oke. Okay. Nah, kalau bad things-nya, kalau good things-nya, ya, sekarang kalian catat ya. Good things about this place is, this place is unique, ya. Unusual ya, kata kalau bahasa lainnya unusual, tidak biasa, enggak lumrah, atau we can say strange, aneh, ini boleh, strange, is unusual, tidak biasa, unique ya. Okay, itu yang bagusnya ya, good things. Nah, sekarang bad things about this hotel room is bednya banyak ini, ya. Nah, seandainya yang pertama itu adalah there aren't any apa? There aren't any place to place a food. Jadi nggak ada tempat menaruh makanan. Ya, kalau kalian mau makan sesuatu, if you want to eat something, where will you eat? Where will you put them? Taruh di mana itu makanannya? Kalau mau minum, if you want to drink something, if you want to drink a hot coffee, so where will you put the coffee? Yeah, no place, only to sleep. Okay, and then coba lihat ya di sini. There is a curtain ya, curtain. Ini namanya curtain. Curtain itu horden. Ya. Nah, terus menurut sir, I think what do you think about this place? Ada kacanya enggak ini? Ini ada kaca atau enggak? Ini ruangannya kan enggak ber-AC. AC-nya enggak ada ini. Ada AC-nya enggak kira-kira ini? AC?
No.
No ya, berarti kan lepas ya. Berarti nggak ada AC, berarti ini the curtain ya, jadi hordeng ini untuk menutup aja kalau mereka mau tidur ya. And then, jadi kalau mereka tidur, dia masuklah nyamuk ini. The mosquito will come in. Yeah, mosquitoes will come in and bite you. If you sleep there, the mosquito will bite you. Oh, there are many bad things about this place. And then, look at this ya, yeah. Look here. Di sini ada pohon. There is di belakangnya ada pohon. Ya yeah, banyak. There are many plantation. And there will be wild animals. Yeah, maybe snakes or whatever or insect, dangerous animal will enter the room, will enter the bed. Nah, banyak hal ya. There are many bad things about this place. Apalagi yang bednya nyamuk, gak bisa tidur nyaman. You will not sleep comfortably. Alright? Oke, okay, itu dia. Banyak lagi kalau mau diungkapkan ya. If you want to say more, you can have more. There are more things we can say about the place. Too many things. Many bad things about the place. Alright, yang kedua. Sekarang kita lanjut. We go on to the second question. Bagian kedua. What other buildings do you think are near this room? Menurut kalian apa bangunan apa yang ada di sekitar rumah, ruangan ini? Ya, coba kita seputarkan lagi ya. Sekali lagi jawabannya tadi. Biar kita...
Track 2.37. What do you think's in each room?
Well, a bed.
Yes, and maybe a chair?
Not sure. The room's very small.
Maybe there's a TV on the wall?
Maybe, yes. No phone or computer. People have their own.
Yeah. Maybe there are pictures on the wall.
I don't think so. The room's around.
Oh, yes, you're right. No pictures. That's a bad thing.
Yes, and the rooms are very small.
But they are very unusual. And there's nothing to do, only sleep. That's a good thing.
Yes. What other buildings are near these rooms? Maybe a restaurant?
Yes, I hope there's a restaurant. And a building with showers, too.
Yes, they need that.
Would you like to stay in this hotel?
Yes, I think so. Maybe one night. I like different places. Would you like to stay here?
No, the rooms are too small. I like big rooms with everything I need.
Ah, okay.
Okay. Ah, okay. Jadi, what other building do you think near this room? Apa bangunan apa yang ada di sekitar tempat ini, kamar ini?
Restaurant.
Ya, jawabannya. Kalau menurut the man, they said, the man and the woman. Ini ya.
What other buildings are near these rooms? Maybe a restaurant?
Yes, I hope there's a restaurant. And a building with showers, too.
Jadi ada bangunan lain, maybe a restaurant. Mungkin restoran ya. And then, the building. Nah, bangunan, mungkin ada tempat mandinya juga. Ya, bangunan dengan tempat mandinya. Ya, kamar mandi maksudnya. Tapi kalau menurut saya, I think ada hotelnya. Jadi, like this. Ya. Jadi, ruangan ini berada, is the rooms are in front of the hotel. Jadi, ruangan itu ada di depan hotel. Jadi, tempat ini, this place, these rooms are provided, disediakan untuk mereka yang ingin tidur di luar. Yeah, for those who want to sleep here. Tapi bukan untuk yang ingin sengaja menyewa itu. Yeah. Jadi misalnya kita, for example, we rent a room in the hotel. Yeah, bukan yang ini. Nah, terus kemudian kita dikasih fasilitas. Then we are given a facility to sleep. Yeah, in one of this room. Kita dikasih fasilitas untuk tidur di sini. Ya, nah, nanti ya kalau mau mandi, if you want to take a bath, you want to take a shower, ya balik lagi ke hotelnya. Ya, that's my opinion, menurut saya. Ya, kalau menurut kalian gimana? What do you think? What other buildings do you think are near this room? Gedung apa yang ada di sekitar tempat itu? Hello? Yeah.
Nothing.
Okay. Ya, apa aja? Apa aja yang menurut kalian ada? Ya. Okay, nah terakhir, nanya number three, question number three. Nah, saya kasih ini ya, I give you money. Saya kasih kalian duit. Nah, I give you money, terus saya suruh kalian tidur sini. I ask you to stay there. Kalian mau enggak?
I don't
want to. Kenapa? Gak nyaman kali, ya? Gak enak gitu ya, gak nyaman. Okay, so we don't feel comfortable. Yeah. Jadi kenapa? Would you like to stay here? Would you like to stay in this hotel? No. Why not? First, the place is not comfortable to sleep. Jadi tempatnya itu tidak nyaman untuk ditidurin. Kamu tidur itu gak nyaman. Ya, oke. Okay. Apalagi alasan kalian nggak mau tidur di sana, ya, nggak nyaman, and then tidak ada kamar mandi, ya. There is no bathroom. There is no restaurant, ya. Apalagi ini, there is no chair, there is no table, and the best is only for us to sleep. That's what bad thing. So that's why we don't want to stay. I don't want to stay. And you don't either, right? Kalian kamu juga kan nginap di situ? Kalian mau nginap sini enggak kan?
No.
Alright then. Nah, sekarang udah ya. Jadi kita belajar, we study, we learn how to describe something. Ya, jadi yang what we have done, apa yang telah kita kerjakan tadi, what we have done adalah we are trying or we are learning to describe something. So we are trying to describe this place. Kita belajar mengungkapkan, we try to describe the place, where is it, what is in the place, what is not in the place, ya, apa yang ada di sana, apa yang tidak ada di sana. Okay, what are available and what are not available in the place. And what probably, apalagi yang misalnya, what are probably around the place and what we can find there. Ya. What is the situation and so on. Okay, that's what we call, itu yang kita maksudkan dengan buku ini. Describing a town, or this, and then we also talk about a hotel. Yeah, talk about hotel, describing a hotel. Yeah. Alright. Sekarang kita lanjut ke halaman berikutnya, halaman 40. So open your book, page 40. Yeah, open your book, page 40. And the title is. Title is There Are Lots of Old Houses. Okay? And in this unit, bagian 5A, this 5A, we are going to learn to study about there is and there are. Positive, yeah? Mean what we are going to study. So what is there are and there is? There is and there are. We use this to show, ya. Kita menggunakan there is and there are untuk menunjukkan the availabilities, ya, ketersediaan sesuatu, ya, ketersediaan sesuatu. Nah, kalau dalam hotel, in hotel, we are talking about their facilities. kita berbicara tentang fasilitas yang ada di hotel itu, ya. Nah, bagaimana caranya? How to talk about it? How do we say? How do we describe the availability of the facilities in the hotel? Jadi kita menggunakan we use there is and there are. Jadi arti there is dan there are apa? Mengecek, ya, mengecek atau menyatakan ketersediaan sesuatu, ya. Jadi availability itu artinya ketersediaan sesuatu. Jadi kita menggunakan there is, there are. Ya. Oke, kita masuk. Ini contohnya, ya. Biar cepat, seraja yang bacain, ya. Kita masuk yang pertama tentang we are going to talk about a town, ya, or a city. This is a town or a city in a different situation. The first one is a city in a very hot place, right? It's a city in a very hot place. And the second one is a city or a town in a very cold one, right? Jadi satu di daerah yang sangat panas dan satu lagi di daerah yang sangat dingin. Oke? And kayaknya, ya, kita bisa bahas satu aja dulu, ya. Kita bahas yang number one, yang very hot. For yang very cold, kita akan lanjutkan nanti hari besok, ya. We continue tomorrow. Alright, so I will read this for you. Okay, number one. Very hot. Okay. Gardens, ya. Gardens is a beautiful old city in Libya. There are lots of old houses, shops and cafes. So, what's different? Yeah, Gardens is in the Sahara. Do you know Sahara? Kalian tahu gurun Sahara? Gurun Sahara itu di Afrika, ya, gurun yang sangat tandus. Jadi adanya cuma pohon palm itu, ya, palm tree or coconut and korma, ya. Yeah. It is very hot in the day. Sometimes 55 Celsius degree. Ya. Yeah. Jadi panasnya sampai 55 derajat Celsius. The houses have very thick walls and they are always cool. Jadi rumah-rumah di sana itu sangat tebal, dinding rumahnya tebal. Ya. Yeah. Jadi mereka dingin di dalamnya. In the old town, there are streets for men and children, and there are different streets on the roofs of the house for women. Now there is a new town with the new houses and flats, but in summer, lots of people go to live in the old houses because they aren't hot. Yeah. Okay, sorry. Kayaknya saya cuma bisa bacain aja. Kita akan lanjutkan besok. Yeah, we are going to continue it tomorrow. Alright, saya stop dulu, ya. Saya mau cek yang tidak masuk siapa. Bentar. Yang masuk, jadi yang masuk cuma 11 orang, ya. Oke, cuma 11 orang. Apa, tinggal lagi, ya. Oke, thank you very much. Siapa yang masuk? Pakai, ya. Thank you very much. Kita ketemu lagi besok, ya. We'll see you tomorrow. Okay, thank you. You can take a rest now. You can have a break. Bye-bye.
Okay, sir. Bye-bye.
Bye.